consider?
No.
It's called the Menorah Psalm. It's seven words in the first verse and seven words in the last verse, six words in the second verse, and six words in the second to last verse. And the third verse and the third to last verse are the same verse repeated. In the middle verse, and there's 49 words in it, and Hashem's name is above it, is the level of 50. Flowing down into the seven branches. And we are that menorah, and we're asking for Hashem to flow down into our menorahs, to enlighten our being. And that psalm is the psalm that David used to win wars. And there's not one word of war in that psalm. And now there's incredible danger in the world. This summer is targeted for a pivotal moment in the history of the world. And our prayer will be that the consciousness of the planet will be lifted up to eliminate the possibility of destructive war. We all have to truly pray for this. I can tell you more about it, but that's the basic message. Is that it's incredibly important to believe that people are truly wanting to destroy, and that it can be stopped. But it takes our conscious effort and prayer to the Creator. We because he's the one who's in charge, not them. And we're Moshe's and we're Am Yisrael's. And we have a deep, deep knowing that there's somebody in charge. Bless you. Thank you.